But I think the reasons why they haven't done so are clearly to be seen tonight. Batty has burst forward from the back so well, and great awareness to bring in Alan Shearer. It's set up for him, and that was the result. He has made that look ridiculously easy. Game, set, and match for England.